Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to your English classes, okay? Today, class, boys and girls, it's very, very easy, okay? And you need to listen to class and concentrate, okay? You need to listen to class and concentrate, okay? And I have a surprise for you. Tengo una sorpresa, but close your eyes. Everybody, let's close your eyes and let's listen. Ah, let's listen. Listen. Let's listen.
Cat. Lion. Lion. Tiger.
Horse.
Okay, boys and girls, very, very difficult. The sounds are food, clothes, or animals?
Animals,
bears. So, boys and girls, today, we are going to learn vocabulary about animals, okay? About animals. For example, Joaquin, what's your favorite animal, Joaquin? What is your favorite animal?
Lion.
Lion, wow, a lion, that's perfect. Nicolas, what's your favorite animal, Nicolas?
Dog.
Dog, okay, that's perfect. And Kenza, what's your favorite, Kenza?
Cat.
Cat, okay, very good. And Fabiana, what's your favorite animal, Fabiana?
Cat.
Cat, okay. Mateo, what's your favorite animal, Mateo?
Dog.
Dog, okay. Mauricio, Yamila, what is your favorite animal?
Elephant.
Okay. Yamila, you?
Dog.
Dog, okay, very good. So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Boys, girls, here I have a PowerPoint for you, okay? A very, very easy PowerPoint. Let's watch. Veámoslo, chicos. Give me one second, please. Denme un segundo. And one, two, and three. Look, today, boys, girls, we are going to learn vocabulary about animals. Okay? Very easy. Very, very easy. What is the name of this animal, guys? Animal number one.
Monkey.
Perfect. Let's see. It's monkey. Very good. And animal number two, boys. Bear? Fabiana Santaro.
Bear.
Let's see. It's
parrot.
Tuki. It's parrot. Okay? Very good. And animal number three.
Lion.
That's easy. Lion. And let's see. Joaquin Kenza. Number four.
Panda.
Okay, let's see. It's... Come on, guys. Perfect. It's panda. Now, Number five. Let's see, number five.
Giraffe, 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 giraffe.
Let's see, let's see, let's see. It's the giraffe. Okay? It's the giraffe. Very good, very good. Now, Mauricio, Fabiana, Joaquín, Mateo. Number six. Number
six. ¿Raco? ¿Raco? ¿Raco?
Let's see. The name of this animal, number six, it's raccoon. Okay.
Is it delfín? Dolphin.
So, number six is raccoon. And number seven, very easy. ¿Qué es, Yamila?
Delfín.
The, in English?
Dolphin.
Dolphin. Okay, let's see, let's see. It's dolphin. Perfect. And
Elephant.
Very good. Perfect. So, boys, girls, easy or difficult the vocabulary?
Easy.
Easy.
Very good. It's easy. So, guys, boys, girls, let's practice the pronunciation only once. Okay? Let's practice the pronunciation. Okay? Let's see. One, two, and three. Monkey.
Monkey.
Bird.
Monkey.
Everybody, todos. Ah, Yamila, Kenza, Fabiana, Joaquín, Mateo. Parrot.
Parrot.
Lion.
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 Panda.
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 That's panda.
Panda. Giraffe.
Raccoon.
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 In Spanish, what is the name of raccoon in Spanish?
Perro?
Dog?
Mapache.
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 In Spanish. Okay, now let's see.
Dolphin.
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 Elephant.
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 That's perfect. Very good, guys. Very good. I noticed that you are experts. You are experts. Animals knowers. Listen. Here, I have some images, okay? Let's see how experts are you. Veamos qué tan expertos son, okay? Watch the image, huh? One, two, and three. What's the name, guys?
Lion.
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 Perfect. It's lion. Lion now. One, two, and three. What's the name, guys?
Dog.
Dog. That means cow. Look.
Yeah.
Perfect. Come on, guys. This one.
Mouse.
Okay. Now, this one. What is the name?
Raccoon.
Raccoon.
Let's see. One, two, and three. What is the name, guys?
Cat.
Cat. Oh, no, that's perfect. Now, one, two, and three.
Parrot.
Parrot. Parrot.
Very good. Now, come on, guys. You are experts, huh? One, two, and three.
Panda.
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 Very good. Come on, guys. One, two, and three.
Monkey. 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 Monkey.
Monkey. Monkey. Perfect. And one, two, and three.
Elephant.
Elephant.
Come on, guys. Perfect. Perfect. Very impressive. Now, for the most intelligent, elephant is big or small? Big. Okay. It's big. And the mouse is big or small?
Big.
Small.
Remember, small. Big. Okay, now let's see. You are experts. Let's see. What color is the monkey? What color is the monkey?
Brown.
Let's remember the colors, huh? What color is the panda? What color is the panda?
Black and white. Perfect. Let's continue.
Now, what color is the giraffe?
Yellow and brown.
Perfect. Now, that's perfect. What color is the elephant?
Gris. Perfect. Color. Profesor. Excelente. Tell me, dime. Voy a tener... ¿Puedo apagar un rato mi cámara?
Okay. Yeah. Now, let's see, guys. Let's play Ritmo a Go-Go. Okay, let's play Ritmo a Go-Go, ¿eh? But very quickly, super rápido, ¿eh? 1, 2, and 3, ritmo, agogo, diga usted, names of animals, for example, very quickly, guys. Come on, guys. Very good. So let's go to these PowerPoints, okay? Here we have the animals. Remember, please. Repeat after me, please, guys. Parrot. Raccoon. Profesor. Monkey. Tell me, dime.
Disculpe, soy Anthony, disculpe. ¿Me puede ir a recoger mi copia de inglés?
Yes,
es media cuadra nomás, media cuadra.
Yes, go, Anthony, go. Ok.
Gracias, profe.
Monkey. Guys.
Monkey.
Yeah. Ok, perfect. So, here I have the magic roulette. Ok, guys. You say stop, and I stop the roulette. Ok, and you mention the name. 1, 2, and 3. You say stop, guys.
Stop.
Okay, stop. What is the animal, guys?
Elephant.
Stop.
Stop.
Okay, what is the name, guys?
Giraffe.
You say stop.
Panda.
Stop. Okay, stop. What is the name?
Raccoon.
Perfect. Raccoon. Now let's continue.
Stop.
What is the name?
Panda.
And panda is big or small?
Big.
Perfect. You say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Okay, what is the name, guys?
Pardo. Parrot.
Perfect. And what color is the parrot?
Red.
And yellow. And
blue.
Perfect. Very good, guys. Very,
very good.
Excellent. Three colors. Perfect. Now, boys and girls. Girls and boys. Now, here we have animals. Bears. Teacher Angelo, what is a bear? ¿Qué es un bear? A bear is an action. Okay. Animals. Bears. Animals. Actions. Okay. The activities that the animals do. Okay, let's see, guys. Look up. What is the name of this animal? What is the name? What is the name?
Leon.
Okay.
Lion.
Okay. Listen, lion. Now, look at the lion. Look. Ah, what happened, guys? Look, look at the lion. Ah, how do you say this? How do you say this action, guys?
Lion.
Mori.
Ah, how do you say Spanish? Involved.
El león se está moviendo. El león se está moviendo.
Okay, Joaquín, tell me, please, Joaquín.
El león se está moviendo.
Okay. Okay, but how do you say this action, guys? How do you say this action?
Corriendo.
Excellent. The lion, look. Ah.
Run.
Run. Okay. The lion ran. And what is the meaning of run? Run.
Correr.
Perfect. Run. Okay. Now, what is the name of this animal, guys? What is the name?
Parrot fly.
Let's see. Pablo say, blah, 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 blah.
¿Sí?
How do you say this? Hello, 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 hello.
Sing.
The parro say hello, goodbye, hello. How do you say this action, guys?
Talk.
Ah, talk, habla. Let's see. The parro. Talk, okay? And what is the meaning of talk in Spanish? Talk. Hello? Ah. What is the meaning?
Hablar. Speak. Speak. Dar.
Hablar. Okay, perfect. Perfect. Very good. Now, let's look at that. What is the name of this animal, guys? What is the name of this animal? What is the name?
Monkey.
Monkey. Now, let's watch. Huh? Let's watch. Look at the monkey. Ah, look at the monkey, guys.
Trepa.
How do you say this action, guys?
Trepa.
Excellent. In English, it's climb. Okay, in English, you say climb. Okay, and what is the meaning of climb? ¿Qué significa climb?
Trepar.
Excellent. Perfect. Okay. Climb. So, let's see, guys. The lion. The lion run. The lion climb. Or the lion talk.
Run.
The lion run.
Run, no. Run, run, no. Run. Okay. Let's see.
Run.
The lion. Run. Okay, run. Now, the parrot, run,
talk,
or climb?
Talk.
Tall. Perfect, tall, blah, 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 blah. Okay, now, the monkey, run, talk, or climb?
Climb.
Okay. Let's see. The monkey. Climb, perfect. And here I have my friend, the dolphin. Look, the dolphin. What action does the dolphin
swim.
The dolphin swim. And What is the meaning of swing? ¿Qué significa la swing? Blue, 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 swing.
¿Nadar?
Excellent. The dolphin, swing. Look, the dolphin, swing. Okay, so, boys, girls, here we have animals, actions. Okay? Activities that the animals do. Actividades que los animals do. Okay, for example, the lion run, the parrot talk, the monkey climb, and the dolphin swim. Okay, the dolphin swim. So, boys, girls, easy or difficult?
Easy.
It's very, very easy. Okay, so Joaquín, Yamila, Mateo, Nicolás, Mauricio, Fabiana, Anthony, en Kenza, en Corienca. Hello, Corienca. You have 1 minute, 1 minute to memorize, huh? 1 minute to memorize these verbs. Okay, these actions. Run, talk, climb, and swim. Okay, 1 minute, please, to memorize. Run, talk, climb, swim. Okay? Run, talk, climb, swim. Okay? Run, talk, climb, swim. Okay, 1 minute, guys. Let's memorize. Let's see. Mauricio, Kenza, what is the meaning of run? ¿Qué significaba run? Run, 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 run. In Spanish.
Correr.
Very good, thank you, Fabio.
What?
What is the meaning of talk in Spanish? Talk.
Hablar.
Excellent, perfect. Joaquín, Mateo, Corienca, what is the meaning of climb?
Trepar.
Excellent, okay, perfect. And Nicolás, Corienca, what is the meaning of swim? Swim.
Nadar.
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 Perfect, very good, perfect, perfect. So, 10 seconds to memorize. Run, talk, climb, and swim. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Guys, let's see. Now, remember el can and can? ¿Recuerdan el can and can? Yes or no?
Yes.
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 Okay.
Yes. Yes.
What is the meaning of can? Can, it's positive or negative?
Positive.
Positive.
And can, is positive or
negative?
Negative. Perfect. So, listen up. The lion can or can climb? Can or can climb?
Can't.
Ah, can climb? The lion can climb? Yes or no?
No.
Can or can't? Ah.
Can.
Yes, yes. And the lion can climb, can climb. Okay? Now it's a little more difficult. Ahora se pone un poquito more difficult. Let's see, guys. Let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see. Ah, the parrot can or can talk? Can or can talk?
Can
talk. The parrot can talk. Perfect. Let's see, guys. Let's see, let's see, let's see. The monkey can or can swing? Swing.
Can.
No, monkey can swing. Can. That's perfect. Very good. Now, one, two, and three. The mouse can or can talk? Talk.
Can.
Can. can.
Can. The mouse can tall. No, can tall. Now, let's see. The giraffe can or can swim? Swim.
Can.
Can swim. The giraffe can swim. Sorry, the elephant. The elephant can swim. Okay, now let's see, guys. Let's see.
Profesor.
Tell me, Kenza, dime.
Ya vamos a hacer el libro, la hoja.
Yes, Kenza.
No me caí.
Primero, let's listen. Now let's see. The giraffe can or can talk? Talk.
Can.
Can
talk. No. Let's see, guys. What is the name? What is the name of this animal?
Panda.
Panda. Can or can... can or can run? Run.
Panda.
Ah, the panda. Can or can run?
Yes.
Perfect. Now, what is the name, guys? What is the name?
Dog.
Can or can run?
Can
run. Okay, guys. Very good. We practice the animals, Joaquin. We practice the animal's name and we practice the actions y las acciones. Run, climb, swim, and talk. Okay? So, guys, easy or difficult? Or so-so?
Difficult.
Difficult. Oh, come on. So-so? Okay, guys, let's see. Let me show you your books. Okay? Here we have your book. Give me a second. Give me a second, please. Wow, okay. Here, guys, let's see. Here we have your book, okay? This is your book, unit number 6, okay? We are on unit number 6. Unit number 6, and we have here the animals, okay? Let's see. Nicolas, please help me to read number 1, please, Nicolas.
Monkey jump.
Look, and what is the meaning of jump?
Saltar.
Very good, thank you. Monkey jump and climb. Okay, now let's see. Joaquin, help me number 2, please, Joaquin.
Parrot talk.
Talk, perfect. And Joaquin, what is the meaning of talk? ¿Qué significaba talk? Bla, 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 bla.
Hablar.
Excellent. Mauricio, please help me in number 3, Mauricio.
Ya, con clinks.
Climb, perfect. Let's see. Yamila, help me in number 4, please, Yamila.
React.
Help me, please, Yamila, number 4.
Elephant. Run.
Run. Perfect, Yamila. Run. Kenza. Help me, number 5, please, Kenza. Kenza, help me to read number 5, please. Ayúdame. Doll. Kenza. Come on, Ken. Okay, Kenza has some problems with the audio. Let's see. Mateo, please help me to read number 5, Mateo. Number 5.
Dolphin swing.
Dolphin swing. Okay, very good. So, guys, boys, girls, here we have the actions, okay? The animals. In the action, swim, run, climb, talk and jump, okay? Jump. Very good, guys. Excellent. You are very intelligent. And here, I have a comic. Guys, boys, girls, here we have a comic. Let's see. Fabiana, please help me to read the title. Please. Help me to read the title of the comic, el título.
The Safari Park.
Very good, Fabiana. Okay, at the Safari Park. Okay, so boys, girls, here we have a comic. Here we have a comic about a safari park. Okay, so boys, girls, we have 1 minute. We have 1 minute to read. We have 1 minute to read in silence. In silence, this comic. Okay? In silence. We read this comic. Okay? 1, 2, and 3. Let's start, guys. Individually. Ustedes solitos. Number 1, individually. Okay? Read a comic, huh? I have questions for you later. Luego tengo preguntas. Yamila, concentrate. Let's read individually. Number 5.
Dolphin can switch.
Individual. Number 1, individual. Número 1, individual. In silence, okay? And then we practice, okay? Number 5. Okay, perfect, very good, guys, excellent. You read individually the comic. Okay, now we are going to read the comic together. Okay, together. Let's see. Mauricio, help me in number 1, Mauricio, please. Help me to read number 1.
Rocky. Lock. Animals.
Animals. Very good, Mauricio. Now, Joaquin, number 2, please. Help me in number 2, Joaquin.
Let's look at the parrot.
Hello, perfect, hello, perfect, very good. Nicolás, please help me in number 3, Nicolás.
Parrot can't talk.
Very good, perfect.
Parrot can't talk.
Very good, Fabiana, number 4, please.
Profe, no lo veo.
Ah, okay, here, Fabiana, number 4. Can you see the screen in the pantalla?
No.
Okay, let's see. Maybe problems. Let's see. Nicolás, please help me number 4, Nicolás.
Monkey can climb and jump.
Climb and jump. Very good. Let's see. Mateo, please. Number 5, Mateo.
Dolphins can swim and jump.
Yeah, perfect. And last but not least, Corienka, are you there? ¿Estás allí?
Sí, estoy aquí.
Kenza, please, number five, number six, please, help me, number six. Kenza? Okay. Yamila, please activate your microphone and help me in number three, please.
Hey, in a raccoon, run, raccoons can expand in English.
Very good, guys. Very, very good. Okay, perfect. So, boys, girls, now let's listen the comic, okay? Let's listen the comic, guys. One, two, and three.
Page 57.
Listen,
At the safari park. Two.
Rocky, look at all the animals. Let's look at the parrots.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
Parrots can talk. Monkeys can climb and jump. Dolphins can swim and jump. Well, I'm a raccoon, and raccoons can speak English.
Okay, very good, guys. Excellent, excellent. Here we read the safari comic, and I have questions for you. Questions for the most intelligent students. Let's see. One, two, and three. Let's see, guys. Here, I have some questions, okay? Here we have three phrases. Let's choose who say the phrase. ¿Quién dijo esta frase, okay? We have Ricky, Rocky, and the parrot. Let's see. What phrase says Ricky? ¿Qué frase dijo Ricky? Look at the animals. Hello, hello.
Raccoon can speak English.
Okay. Let's see. Ricky say, look at the animals. Hello, hello, hello. Or raccoons can
look at our animals.
Look at all the animals. Okay. And the parrot say,
hello.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Okay. Let's check the answers. Let's check. Perfect. Very good. Ricky say, raccoons speak English. Rocky, all the animals. The parrot, hello, hello, hello. Okay? Excellent, guys. Perfect. Very, very good. Okay? Perfect. Now, listen. Here I have an extra question for you. Listen. Group number one versus group number two. Okay? Group number one versus group number two. Group number one, listen. Mateo, Mauricio, Joaquín, and Corienka. Mateo, Joaquín, Mauricio, and Corienka. Group number one. Group number two, Nicolás, Anthony, Yamila, and Kenza. Nicolás, Anthony, Yamila, and Kenza. Okay, we have a versus, Number one versus number two. Let's see. Number two in silence. Grupo number two in silence. Corienka, Mauricio, Joaquín, and Mateo. Listen. Raccoon can talk.
Raccoon.
Raccoon can talk. Correct or incorrect?
Correct.
Correct. Correct. Correct.
Okay, listen, my listen, Mauricio, Joaquín, Kenza, and Mateo. Listen, raccoon can talk, correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Correct.
Incorrect. Sí. Can talk, it's incorrect. Okay, let's see, let's see. Group number one in silence, huh? Number two, Kenza, Yamila, Nicolás, Anthony. One, two, and three. Cat, come climb, come swing. Cat, come swing. Correct or incorrect?
Incorrect.
Incorrect.
Incorrect. Incorrect.
Incorrect. Very good. It's incorrect. Okay. Perfect. Very good. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. One, two, and three. Now group number one, Mateo, Corienka, Mauricio, and Joaquín.
Profesor.
Can o can run? Run. Can o can run?
Can.
Can run. Perfect. Can run. Very good. Group number two, Yamila, Kenza, Anthony. Okay. One. Two and three. Mouse, can o can talk?
Can talk! No! Can!
No, talk. Can. Okay. Can. Perfect. Now, boys and girls. One, two, and three. Parrot, can o can talk?
Can.
Perfect. Can. Perfect. So now, boys and girls, girls and boys, I have more activities, extra activities for you. Okay? Now, we are going to your activity books, activity books, book color white, el book color white, okay? If you have the book, si tienes el book, excellent. If you have the paper, excellent. If you don't have, si no lo tienes, oral participation, okay? Oral participation, guys. One, two, and three. Here we are, guys. Here we have. Let's see. We are on page 46. Okay? Here we are on page 46. Okay? Page 46. 46. Okay? Activity book. And let's see, let's see. Nicolás, please help me to read that title. Nicolás, help me to read that title.
I love animals.
I love animals. Perfect. So, boys, girls, number one, it's very easy. Here we have the animals. Look, here we have the animals, but you need to write. Their names, okay? You need to write their names, okay? Vas a escribir their names, okay? It's very, very easy, guys. It's very easy. So, let's do a competition, okay? Boys versus the girls, okay? In activity number one, you need to write the animals' names, okay? You write the animals' names. For example, Mauricio, Joaquín, what is the name of animal number one? What is the name?
Parrot.
It's a parrot. Perfect. So you In your books, you write parrot. Okay? Understood, guys? Understood, yes or no? A parrot. Okay? Very easy activity, yeah? Very, very easy. So, let's write, guys. Boys, girls, let's write their names. Okay? Okay, let's write it. Very good, Mauricio.
Dog.
Yes, the names. The names of the animals.
Dog.
Dog. Perfect. Okay. It's very easy, guys. Let's write the names. Los names, okay? Okay, Kenza is in progress. Very good. Anthony, you. Joaquin is in progress. Mateo is in progress. Perfect. Nicolas is in progress. Let me see. Yamila, I want
Profesor.
To... Tell me, Kenza, dime.
¿Qué es lo que están haciendo?
Ah, okay, Kenza. You need to write the names. Vas a escribir los names, okay? The name of this animal.
Profe, mamá me ha imprimido. ¿Lo puedo hacer en el cuaderno?
Yes, you can write on your notebook. Yes, Nicolás. Let's write the names, guys. Very easy. Yeah? Very, very easy.
Gabik.
Excellent. Number three. Help me, Mauricio. Number four. What is the name? Ah, let's write, guys. Very easy. Yeah? You know these names. So, let's complete together. For example, Kenza, number two, Kenza. What is the name, number two?
Dog.
Okay, but tell me the complete answer, Kenza. It's a?
Dog.
It's a dog. Perfect. It's a dog. Perfect. Mauricio. Number three, please, Mauricio, tell me.
Gabik.
Okay, Mauricio, listen, please. Tell me the complete answer, Mauricio, el completo. It's a?
It's a? Gabik.
It's a rabbit. Perfect, Mauricio. Very good.
A rabbit.
A rabbit. Now, let's see.
Bebe.
Yamila, please activate your microphone. And help me, please, Yamila, number four. What is the name, Yamila?
Can? Es el gato de vaca.
Ah.
Delfín.
Ah.
Delfín de vaca.
Ah. Ah. Okay, Yamila. Remember the names. Okay, Yamila, don't worry. Mateo, please help me. What is the name number four, Mateo?
Greco.
Excellent, but Mateo, remember the complete answer, Mateo. It's Mateo. It's tell me the complete answer, la respuesta.
Raccoon.
A raccoon, perfect. It's a raccoon, okay? The complete answer, guys, to mention the name, para mencionar el nombre es... A raccoon, it's a rabbit, a dog, it's a parrot, okay? Let's see. Please activate your microphone. Korienka, number five, Korienka. What is the name, Korienka, number five? The animal. What is the name of the animal?
Monkey.
Okay, Korienka. Okay, on the chat. Okay, Yamila, Yamila, don't worry. Yamila, help me, please. Sí. Number five, what is the name?
Elephant.
Okay, but that goes Yamila.
Moon. Elephant. Ah, kings and elephant.
An elephant. An elephant.
pollito.
¿Cómo
se hace el pollito?
¿Cómo que no sabe? Number 6. Nicolás, please tell me number 6. What is the answer, Nicolás? What is the name?
Chicken. It's a monkey.
It's a monkey. Perfect. It's a monkey. Very good. Now, Mauricio. Mauricio, please help me. Number 6. What is the number 7, Mauricio? What is the name?
Chicken.
Remember, Mauricio, the complete answer.
It's a...
Chicken.
Chicken, perfect. It's a chicken. Very good. It's a chicken, perfect. Anthony, number 8. Anthony, help me. What is the name, Anthony?
Dígame, profe.
What is the name, Anthony? Number 8.
Ratón en inglés, ¿no, profesor?
Yes, in English.
Ratón en inglés es mouse.
Wow, it's a mouse, okay? Mouse, very good, Anthony, thank you. It's a mouse. Okay, let's see, Joaquín, number 9. Joaquín, help me, please. Help me. Number
9. Rato.
Rat.
Dolphin. El rato es cat, profe.
Yes, very good.
En inglés.
Dolphin.
Dolphin, but excellent, Joaquín. But the complete answer, Joaquín, completo. It's a... Joaquín, number 9, please, Joaquín.
It's a dolphin.
Dolphin. Okay, perfect. Remember, guys, the complete answer. Let's see who is missing. It's missing Fabiana. Fabiana, help me, please, Fabiana. Number 10, Fabiana. What is the name? What is the name number 10, Fabiana?
Cat.
But remember, Fabiana, that complete answer.
It's a duck.
Cat. Perfect. It's a cat. Very good. So, boys, girls, finish number 1. Finish, yes or no? Finish yes. Number 1?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, very good, perfect. So we have, let's see if you finish. Nicolas, tell me number 1, please. The complete answer, Nicolas. Number 1.
It's a parrot.
Perfect. Mauricio, number 2, please. The complete answer.
It's a dog.
Excellent. Yamila, number 3, please. Tell me the complete answer.
It's a rabbit.
Perfect. Kenza, number 4, please. Tell me the complete answer, Kenza. Kenza? Okay. Anthony, tell me number 4, please. The complete answer, Anthony.
Dígame, profe.
Number 4, please, Anthony. It's?
It's a... Raccoon.
Raccoon. Perfect. Mateo, number 5, Mateo, very quickly. Tell me number 5, please.
Elefante.
Mateo, tell me the complete answer, please. In English.
In English. Elephant.
It's, Mateo, look, it's an
elephant.
Perfect, very good. Fabiana, number 6, please. Activate your microphone, Fabiana. Your microphone activate, please. Okay.
Monkey.
It's a monkey, perfect, thank you, Fabiana. Yamila, number 7, please. Very quickly, Yamila.
It's a...
Chicken.
Chicken.
Chicken, perfect, chicken. Nicolás, number 8, please, Nicolás.
It's a mouse.
It's a mouse, perfect. Let's see who is missing. Corienka's microphone doesn't work. Mauricio, number 9, please. Help me, number 9, Mauricio.
It's a dolphin.
It's a dolphin, perfect. And last but not least, Corienka, you can write on the chat. Kenza, please, help me.
Yeah.
Number 10, Kenza, help me to read number 10. Okay, Yamila, help me number 10, Yamila, very quickly, please.
It's a fox.
Okay, thank you, Yamila. Thank you, Anthony. A cat. Okay, very good, guys. We complete. And now let's go to activity number 2. Okay, guys, here in activity number 2, we have five verbs, five actions. Okay, we have this broom, airplane, it's fly. Okay, what is the meaning of fly, guys? In Spanish, what is the meaning of fly? Like Superman fly. Volar.
Volar.
Flying. Flying. What is the meaning of climb?
Escalar.
Very good. What is the meaning of jump?
Cling.
Saltar.
Excellent. What is the meaning of
cling? Cling, 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 cling.
Saltar. Mauricio. Swing.
Saltar.
Excellent. Run.
Correcto.
Mateo, Mauricio, Nicolás, Fabiana, Yamila, Corienka, Anthony, Joaquín, and Kenza. Listen, here in activity number 2, you need to give a check. Le van a dar un check to the activities, the actions that you can do. Okay? The actions. Activities that you can do, que puedes hacer, ¿ok? For example, ejemplo, Teacher Angelo can swim, can jump, and can run. Teacher Angelo, example.
Lo que me gusta hacer, por ejemplo, saltar, nadar, algo así, ¿no?
Excellent, Anthony. Yes, perfect. So, you give a check to the activity. Lo que tú puedes hacer, ¿ok? And here you write, for example, I can jump and swim. Teacher Angelo, I can jump and swim. ¿Ok? It's an example. Es un example, ¿ok? So, guys. 10 seconds, please. 10 seconds to complete activity number 2, guys. Very quickly. 10 seconds, guys. 10 is an example, Fabiana. Give a check to your abilities. Ustedes le dan a lo suyo, ¿ok? To your personal ability. This is an example. Este es un example. ¿Ok? 7... 6, 5.
Ya terminé.
Excellent, perfect. Finish. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Let's see. Mauricio, please. Tell me your answer, Mauricio. Tell me your sentence here, Mauricio. Tell me your sentence. What did you write here? ¿Qué escribiste aquí? I. Okay, Mauricio.
Can.
Okay.
I can.
And what do you
clean.
Have? Repeat, please, Mauricio. I can.
Clean.
Climb. Okay. Very good, Mauricio. Let's see.
Try.
Nicolás, tell me your sentence, please, Nicolás. Tell me your sentence.
Okay. I can. Jump, run, and swim.
Very good. Nicolás, I can run, jump, and swim. Very good. Fabiana, tell me your sentence, please, Fabiana. Tell me your sentence here.
I can run.
Run. Okay, very good, Fabiana. Perfect. Yamila, tell me your sentence, please, Yamila.
I can run.
Run. Perfect, perfect, Yamila. Very good. Mateo, tell me your sentence, please, Mateo. Very quickly, guys. Kenza, sorry, Korienka, write on the chat. Escribe en el chat, please, Korienka. Mateo, tell me your sentence, please.
I come. Run. Scream. Scream.
And okay, Mateo, that's perfect. I can swim and run. Okay, very good. Let's see. Kenza, please activate your microphone. Kenza, Joaquin, pay attention. Kenza, tell me your sentence, please.
Yo, profesor.
Okay, give me a second, Anthony. Dame un segundo.
Fishing, profe.
Okay, tell me your sentence, please, Kenza, tu oración.
I can home
jam
and clean it swish.
Excellent, Kenza. I can jump, climb, and swim. Perfect. Anthony, tell me your sentence, please, Anthony.
Yeah, I can swim.
Swing, perfect, very good, Anthony, very good, everybody. Okay, now, boys, girls, it's notebooks time, okay? English notebooks time. You have 10 seconds to go for your English notebook, para que vayan por su English notebook, okay? 10 seconds, please, to go for your English notebook, okay, guys? English notebook, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. English notebooks, guys, notebooks, cuadernos. Thank you, Joaquin. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Guys, let's see. We have learned the name of the animals, and we have learned their activities.
Profesor, vamos a tener que subir a la plataforma.
Tell me, Yamila, dime.
La vamos a tener que subir a la plataforma lo que vamos a escribir.
It's not necessary because you are going to finish now. Lo van a acabar ahorita, okay? So, let's see, guys. Here. Can I? Okay, let's see here. Nicolas, please, can you help me to read this example, Nicolas?
Hello, my name is Raccoon. I can run. I can swim.
I can swim. Okay, so boys and girls, girls and boys, in this moment, you are going to write, and draw these four animals. You are going to draw, dibujar, write these animals, okay? And here we have an example. Aquí tenemos un example. For example, hello, my name is Raccoon. I can run. I can swim. Okay, so Nicolás, Joaquín, Yamila, Kenza, Anthony, Mauricio, Mateo, Korienka, and Fabiana. Listen, guys. In this moment, Number one, you draw these animals. Dibujan estos animals, ¿ok? Four animals.
Profesor, yo he sacado la copia.
But listen, Kenza, I draw. Vamos. Vamos a draw, dibujar, ¿ok? And then, we are going to practice. Vamos a utilizar este to write sentences, para escribir sentences, oraciones, ¿ok?
Teacher.
Tell me, dime.
¿Hay tarea en inglés?
No. Okay, no, we don't have homework. Tell me, dime.
Yo te lo digo tranquila y tú me lo dices enojado.
Okay, tell me your question. Boys, girls, understood Mateo? Understood yes or no, guys? Also, so.
A mí no.
Mauricio, Fabiana, Yamila, Corienka, Joaquín, Nicolás, understood, entendieron yes or so, so? Yeah, Mauricio say yes. You, Nicolás, Joaquín, yes. Joaquín say, Nicolás say yes. You, Joaquín, yes or no?
No.
No, okay. Listen, Joaquín, and everybody, todos. Number one, you open your English notebook, okay? You open the English notebook. Abrimos el cuaderno. Open, okay? You copy that title, can I. Copiamos este title, can I, okay? Lo copiamos. Number two.
Profesor, ¿todo eso tenemos que copiar? ¿Hasta los animales?
Yes, yes, Joaquín. You draw the animal. Dibujamos el animal, okay? El monkey, dolphin, lion, bird, good, Mauricio. You can write there in that paper. Puedes escribirle en esa hojita nomás. Okay.
Profesor, puede imprimir la hoja y escribirlo.
Pues eso me oíste, esa hoja.
Lo pueden imprimir, okay? If you have printout, excellent, okay? But guys, listen please. The important is this. Lo importante es esto. You follow this model. Seguimos este modelo to write about these animals. Para hablar sobre estos animals, ¿ok? Monkey, dolphin, lion, and the parrot, ¿ok? You say, hello, my name is la la la. I can, positive, I can, negative, ¿ok? It's very, very short.
Profesor, ¿eso es tarea?
No, Kenza, it's here, in this moment, en este momento, chicos.
Y tenemos que hacer oraciones.
Yes, here we have the example. Aquí tenemos el ejemplo, chicos.
¿Cómo lo hice?
Excellent, excellent, Mauricio. In one moment, you tell me. En un minutito me dices, ¿ok? Let's see, guys.
Pero yo ya terminé mi oración.
Ok, I'm gonna give you one example. Les voy a dar un ejemplo en... finish, huh? But pay attention, guys. Concentrate. Let's see. Here we have a cat. Okay? Imagine it's a cat. Okay? Imagine that it's a cat. Okay?
This is a profe.
Imagine it's a cat. Okay?
It's
a cat. Okay. A cat, and a cat has a balloon. Okay? Now, let's see. Imagine this is a cat and you write like this. Let's follow the model. How we start? Let's follow the model, guys. Sigamos el modelo. The cat say, hello, hello, comma. Hello, what more, guys?
My number is cat.
My name is
cat.
Cat, perfect. My name is cat. Point.
Yes, I'm cut.
I can. Now tell me.
Run.
Okay. Run. Okay. I can run.
Cut. It cut.
Okay. I can run and climb. How do you say this? No.
I can click.
I can run and climb. And here, let's follow the model, guys. Sigamos el model. Can o can't?
Can.
Ah, Nicolás, look. Can o can't?
Can.
Can't, I can't, I can't. Tell me, the cat can what?
Fly, please, please fly.
Fly, okay. I can fly, okay, like this, guys. Very easy, yeah? The cat say, hello, my name is Cat. I can run and climb. I can fly, okay?
¿La vez se copia?
No, it's an example, guys. Este es un example.
Okay? Un ejemplo.
You need to do the same with that. With the monkey, dolphin, lion, and parrot. Vamos a hacer lo mismo, okay? So, guys, let's start, please. I explain very times. Les he explicado varias veces, chicos. Let's follow this model, please. Okay? Let's follow these models. Mauricio, please, tell me your
sentence. Profesor.
It's an example, Kenza, es un example. No. Only the monkey, dolphin, lion, and parrot. Solo el monkey, dolphin,
parrot.
Okay? Solo these four. Okay. Mauricio, please, tell me your sentence about the monkey. Dime sobre el monkey.
They.
Ellos.
Mauricio, ¿ah?
Ay, ay, ay.
Ok. Ok, active your microphone, please, Mauricio. Ok, tell me about the monkey, please.
They. Monkey. Can. Clean. Can. Not. Swing.
Very good, Mauricio. Mauricio say hello. Okay. The monkey can climb, cannot, or can swim. Okay. Very good. Very good, Mauricio. Tell me about the dolphin, please. Tell me about your dolphin, Mauricio. About the dolphin. Tell me your sentences, please.
They. Dolphin can swim, can not clean.
Very good. The dolphin can swim, cannot, or can climb. Okay, that's perfect. Very good. Very good, Mauricio. Excellent. So, guys, let's follow this model. Okay, let's follow this model, please, to complete, to write in your notebooks, para escribir en sus notebooks, okay? It's very easy, yeah? It's not difficult, guys. It's very, very easy. Let's see. Nicolás, please, help me. Help me to write about the monkey. Let's follow the model. Let's write about the monkey. Let's
go. Hello, my name is Monkey.
Hello.
Monkey.
My name is Monkey. Okay, that's perfect.
I can climb.
I can.
I can climb.
Climb.
Climb. And jump.
And jump. Perfect.
I can't swim.
I can or can't?
Can't.
Can.
Swim.
Swim. Perfect. Very good, Nicola. Thank you. Here we have an extra example. Huh? Let's write, guys. Let's write. Let's continue, please. Mateo is in progress. Very good. Joaquin is in progress. Let's write, guys. Let's write. This is an example. Fabian is in progress. Corienka is in progress. Anthony, your English notebook, Anthony. If you don't have English notebook, a piece of paper, please. Si no tienes el cuaderno en una hojita. Okay, let's see. Yamila, please, help me with the dolphin, Yamila. Help me with the dolphin.
Hello,
Yamila. Help me with the dolphin, please. Let's follow the model. Help me with the dolphin.
Hello.
Hello.
Me. My knee. My knee.
Name.
Is.
Is.
Dolphin.
Dolphin. Perfect. Dolphin. Let's follow the model.
Dolphin.
Come clean on home. Come clean.
I
can.
Can.
Clean.
Swim.
I can.
Profesor.
Yamila, give me a second, Kenza. I can.
Profesor, ¿puede permitir que yo anote?
Tell me, Kenza, can you repeat, please? ¿Puedes repetir?
Puedo que yo pueda anotar, es que no necesito tomarle foto a lo que se escribió.
Okay, Kenza, take a photo. Okay, Anthony, help me, please. Number three, Anthony. Are you there, Anthony? ¿Estás allí? Wow, Anthony is not here. Okay, let's see. Mateo, please, help me, number three, Mateo. About the lion, help me, please. About the lion. Let's follow the model, Mateo. Activate your microphone, please, Mateo.
Hello, my name is Zion. I can run. He can play.
I can swim. I can swim. Very good, Mateo. Hello, my name is Lion. I can run. I can swim. Excellent, Mateo. Perfect. Okay, let's see. Joaquin, please help me in number four. Joaquin, help me in number four about the parrot. Joaquin, help me about the parrot. Let's move on. Okay.
Hello. My name is Parrot.
Parrot, perfect. Parrot.
Reason number.
I can.
Yeah. Digo, fly.
Fly, perfect, like Superman, fly.
I can. I can. I can switch.
Swing, very good. Thank you, Joaquin. Joaquin, easy or difficult? Oh, so. Okay, Joaquin got away. Okay, perfect, guys. Listen, huh? Here we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 examples, guys. 6 examples. These examples are very easy, okay? Here we have the name of the animals, can, and we have action verbs, okay? Actions, activities. Let's see, Mauricio, what's your favorite animal from this here? What are your favorite animals? ¿Cuáles son tus favorite? Your favorite.
One
te gusta?
Dolphin.
Dolphin, ok, perfect. En Mauricio, ¿dolphin jam o dolphin swim?
¿Qué hace? ¿Qué hace? ¿Es room? ¿Hace room o hace swim? ¿Qué hace?
Swim.
Swim, perfect, very good, thank you, thank you. Let's see, Yamila, what is your favorite animal from here, Yamila? What is your favorite animal?
Dolphin.
Dolphin, okay, perfect. And Yamila, dolphin can or can run? Run, can or can?
Can.
Can, perfect, let's see. Fabiana, activate your microphone, please, Fabiana. What's your favorite animal, Fabiana? What's your favorite?
Rose.
Tell me, please, Fabiana, repeat, please. What's your favorite animal? ¿Cuál es tu favorite, favorito? Lion, parrot, monkey, raccoon, cat, dolphin.
Monkey.
Monkey, perfect. And let's see. Fabiana, the monkey can or can talk? Monkey can or can talk?
Can talk.
Can talk. Okay, thank you, Anthony. But was Fabiana talk? Perfect. Anthony, tell me, what's your favorite animal, Anthony? What is your favorite?
Dolphin.
Dolphin, okay.
Dolphin, dolphin.
Perfect. And Anthony, tell me, dolphin can or can talk?
Can, dolphin can.
Can talk or can talk?
Can talk.
Can talk. Perfect. Very good. Very good, Joaquin. Joaquin, finish the sentences, Joaquin. Finish. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, Anthony, finish. Joaquín,
yes, yes. Ah,
okay, Yamila, Nicolás, Mateo, Kenza, did you finish, guys? Finish? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
Yes.
Let's see, perfect. They say yes. Mauricio, first, very good, guys. Perfect. So, boys.
Profesor, no terminé la parte del delfín.
Ah, Kenza. It was an example. Ese era un example. You need to create individually. Ustedes tenían que hacerlo individually. ¿Ok? Individualmente. ¿Ok? So, now, boys, girls, listen. Because I'm going to tell you your homework. ¿Ok? I'm going to tell you your homework. Listen, please. You are experts animals, ok, you are experts animals nowhere, ustedes son conocedores, ok, listen, in your notebooks, English notebooks, you are going to dibujar your 10 favorite animals, 10 favorite animals, 10.
Termine mi
oración. ¿Los animales?
Yes, 10 favorite animals, ok. Monkey, rabbit, raccoon, dolphin, elephant, lion, giraffe, rabbit, chicken, mouse. Okay, 10 favorite animals. And next to the animal, al costado, next to the animal, you write, hello, my name is rabbit, raccoon, squirrel. I can, okay? For example, in my teacher Angelo, favorite animal is dog, okay? Example, ejemplo, ¿eh? My favorite animal is the dog. I draw the dog, dibujo el dog, okay? I draw the dog and next to the dog, al costado del dog, I write, hello, my name is dog. I can run. I can talk.
Profesor, disculpe, esa es la tarea. ¿Cuántos animalitos tiene que hacer?
10.
¿Tres?
10.
¿10?
Yes, 10. To get practice.
10 animalitos, yes. ¿Y con dibujo?
Yes, they can draw or they can print and paste. Pueden dibujar o pegarlo.
Puede y no puede, ¿no, profesor?
Yes, can
and paste. ¿Es la tarea, profesor?
Yes, that is your homework, guys. That is going to be your homework, okay? I'm gonna...
O sea, sí.
Tell me, Anton, dime.
Y puede ser cualquier...
Si lo, también lo puedes dibujar y si no puedes, también nomás escribes la letra, nada más, ¿no, profe?
You can draw the animal o paste the animal. Puedes dibujar el animal o pegar el animal, ¿ok? But the
animal
must be... Tiene que estar allí el animal. Camila, dime.
¿Puede ser cualquier animalito?
Yes, you choose. Favorite animal, okay? You can draw a dinosaur, for example. A dinosaur or rhino, un dinosaurio, rinoceronte. You choose, okay? 10 favorite animals, okay, guys? So, I'm going to write...
¿Puedo mandar, profesor?
I'm going to tell you in the platform. Se lo voy a escribir en la plataforma, okay, chicos? Allí
sí,
te voy
pero
a
¿hasta cuándo puedo enviar?
Todas las tareas son un día antes de la clase, o sea, tienen hasta el otro lunes para que lo puedan hacer. Tienen martes, miércoles, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, 7 days. ¿Ok, guys? Tienen 7 días, ¿ok? Send your homework para que envíen su tarea. ¿Ok? So, everybody, goodbye,
seven
goodbye.
Días.
Goodbye, 7 days.